chopper for over the Opa-locka Flea Market earlier this morning where five tractor trailers caught on fire. According to Miami-Dade Fire Rescue, one person who lives in an RV nearby was burned. He was treated but is okay. No word on what sparked the fire.